Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is about preparing very healthy nutritious breakfast for the weight loss. If you are looking for the breakfast to reduce your weight, then this is the best fruits breakfast. Here I have used one avocado, some few mangoes, dates. So let's check out how to prepare. So I have used one avocado which is ripe. Peel out the skin, remove the seed. Friends, due to our lifestyle, our junk food, our routine, lack of sleep, so all these reasons makes us to put on weight. If we are eating healthy, definitely we can stay fit. So frequently try eating healthy salads, fruits, breakfast. So which makes your body very healthy and also makes you to stay fit. So once the avocado peeled out, skin is removed. So we gonna put it in a mixy jar. We gonna grind it as a thin thick paste. For grinding, we gonna add 2 dates which are very healthy, and eating dates, it increases hemoglobin. So this is how it looks like, a thick paste. Serve in a bowl. So now we're gonna add 1 or 2 tablespoons of honey. Since I have already added dates, so I have added only 1 tablespoon. If you wish, you can add more honey. Mix very well until we get soft. So now take a serving bowl, put first a layer of avocado paste or smoothie, and then take 1 to 2 tablespoons of oats, then again followed by avocado, then again oats. So you can use your required amount of oats here. Then some freshly chopped mango cuts you can add. In place of mango, you can add bananas, you can add apples. Then some few pumpkin seeds. So this is the healthy breakfast. If you are looking for the weight loss, then you can grab it for your diet. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. Your diet is bank account. Good food choices are good investment. So please find good food for your diet. So friends, if you are for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and also support. So see you again in the next video. Bye bye.